Ernie had always loved chocolate milk, because it was the only drink that fully got the taste of meatball out of his mouth. Ernie had eaten leftover meatballs nearly every night growing up. His father, Vlad, owned a Swedish meatball cart and boasted the best meatballs in the city. Truthfully, Vlad had no idea what a good Swedish meatball tasted like. He figured you probably had to be Swedish to know. Vlad tried to give subtle hints to interest Ernie in inheriting the family business. Vlad had never been good at subtlety. Sometimes after dinner, Ernie's parents would have discussions. Ernie didn't know much about these discussions, except that they were very loud and made him nervous. When he got nervous, he drank more chocolate milk than usual and worked on his mother's knitting to calm down. When Ernie was 9, his father got sick and passed down the food cart to him to pay the bills. Ernie worked hard to make his father proud. And then, the accident. In a few short moments, Vlad's world-famous meatballs were no more. Himself that if he hadn't done something meaningful by his 70th birthday, he would end his life.
Pero... Thank you. laissez-le-moi encore un peu.
Since the age of 9, Ernie felt he had done something meaningful.